What in the history of thirst? TMZ broke some funny yet sad news today. Recently, adult film star Cagney Lynn Carter posted a message via her Twitter account claiming singer Chris Brown paid her $2,500 for some escort work. Chris thought that he was going to get the booty, but she told him no. So he began feuding with her online. Cagney then allegedly defended herself by saying, and I quote, "I will never F a woman beater, ooh, disgusting, and he is pure evil." Then, crap really hit the fan when she posted a penis pic claiming that it was of Chris Brown. Cagney said the following, and I quote, "I can slap B words now with Chris Brown's D word on my timeline all day. Say some slick stuff," pulls out Chris Brown's bleep, "whap." To which Chris responded by having her Twitter account shut down. Now, not only did she get suspended on Twitter, her Instagram account wasn't available either for access. So, I guess it got deleted too. He shut her down quick. Let me know what you think about it below. Be sure to subscribe to the Meat Magazine YouTube channel and visit meat.magazine.blogspot.com for more.